afternoon to come and listen to me. It's a great honour to speak here today, and also slightly daunting as a journalistic interloper amid all of the